Hello. So I don't know what the stream name is. It says on my phone that it's something different, that I made it. It's been a while since But yeah, how is everybody? Stream name real quick before we start. Don't know if you guys can hear me well. How does the music sound? Why doesn't it show me how many viewers I have on Streamlabs? Stupid. Anyways, so I'll show you guys the sketch of what we're painting here. It's a little Adventure Time. Finn and Jake sleeping in the little boat that's on the top of the treehouse. I've painted this one before, and it was like a year ago, a year and a month ago, and I wanted to like see how much better I got at painting and redo it. So that's what we're doing. I'll show you guys the original. Go all the way down on my Instagram. Give me a second. Here it is. Yeah. Can you guys see that? Yeah, that's the original one I did. I believe it was a 12 by 12. Hello. Yeah, I believe it was a 12 by 12, and this is a 20 by 20. I do. It's just Art Spaz on And my. That's really good. Yes. I've been trying to promote it more, which is one of the reasons why I am getting back into streaming more often. Oh, look! Okay, so I don't know. This is 20 by 20, yes. The original one was a 12 by 12, I think. This is a 12 by 12. So we're really sizing it up here. Yeah, I'm kind of just doing the same painting, but I know that I've gotten better because I painted it like a year ago. So we're just gonna see how much better I got, I guess. I don't know. yeah. But yeah, how well can you hear me? Just dropped a follow on that. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, I kind of did a little updating on the stream. The border is new, and then I got some new screens. So we've got an ending screen, a starting screen, and one that says "Be right back." So it's all new. Trying to just kind of have a fresh start here. Anyways, I'm thinking for the background, I'm gonna do like a purple to blue gradient. You can hear me very, very well. Depending on how much the painting is, you'll strongly consider purchasing this. Thank you, I appreciate that. Yeah, let me move so you guys can see better. And you know what? Sorry, I'm just like, I always start off my stream just like messing with everything. Is this what I want? Poe, my baby, hello. Sorry, I'm just like trying to figure things out here. Because I want to be able to see the chat, but... Hi. I like the idea you already have for the background. Also, my pants are ripped on the ass. It's fine. Well, it's not that. It's just like, I want to make sure that you guys can see, and then I want to make sure that I can see the chat. And the chat is like behind... currently, oh fuck. Whatever, it's fine. And ripped. Yes, exactly. No, and it's on the butt too. It's fine. I sewed it back together and it ripped again. I don't know what to tell you. Wow, your longboard has really cool style because of all the stickers. It matches my car. That was the first longboard I ever, where am I? I'm in my room. You have 4 to 5 pants ripped like that. Yeah. Still wear them. Well, see, I have like specific, I've had these pants since I was 17, so I've had them for like 5 years. And I just can't get rid of them. Like, look how covered in paint they are. My leggy. I also just have a random piece of string as a belt right now. It's fine. Oh, I still have the, you do? Aw, you should paint it. That would be so cool, and hang it like I hung this one. Cause I have a better longboard now. This one doesn't go as fast as I want it to go. So I just hung it up cause I thought it looked cool. I have another longboard somewhere that I started painting, actually Adventure Time themed, and I just haven't finished it yet. I should do that on stream sometime. In the same boat, but without the paint. Yeah, so, I don't know if you can see, but I sewed it here and here, and then I sewed it here, but it ripped again. I sewed it here, but it ripped again. It's bad. It's sticker bombed. The longboard that I gave you is sticker bombed. My art cart is a mess right now. Oh yeah, I love the sewing work. I can't sew for shit. My grandma's been trying to teach me for years. I do have a sewing machine, but my grandma's sewing machine broke, so now she's using mine. I've always been interested in, like, fashion and making your own clothes and stuff. So my grandma bought me a sewing machine. Yes. It's the only way that I can stay focused. Fun fact, it has been proven that people with ADD, caffeine helps with focus, interestingly enough. But yeah, I recently decided that I want to do art full time. I want to try to actually be more successful with my art, you know, selling it and getting known for my work and just being able to do what I love. And I realized that streaming really helps with that, because I'm constantly getting promotion if I'm streaming. So I decided that every time I paint, I'm gonna stream. More people need to wake up to that while driving, I feel like, right now. I used to wake up... Okay, no problem. When I was in high school, I had to wake up at 5 a.m. to get on the bus at 6 a.m. to get to school at 7 a.m. to then take a bus to another school by 7:30 a.m. And yeah, so every morning I'd wake up, I'd chug my Monster, I'd do my makeup and get ready for school. And ever since then, I can't drink that specific Monster that I used to drink because it just reminds me of high school, but this one I like a lot. I just think, like, the original Monster tastes like battery acid. Also, I love the overlays. Thank you! Did you see the other ones? I like the chat. I'm pointing the wrong way. I like the little chat box. I think that's cute. I looked up my own. Is it GIF or JIF? GIF. I'm gonna say GIF. The little, these guys got a little succulent, a little window. No, you didn't what? What did I miss? You're right about the battery acid. Yeah, it's disgusting. I just can't drink it anymore. But, you know, to keep myself awake. I think when I was in high school, they didn't have, like, all the different flavors. All the carbonated stuff, technically not even liquid. What? See the others. Oh, okay. So I've got this, and then I've got Be Right Back. I've got Starting and Ending, and it says thanks for watching at the bottom. Currently, my boyfriend is using my other camera to, like, video call his friends and stuff. So when I do have, like, my on the desk recording, instead of doing, like, a big canvas like this, I only need one camera. I'll have to go and steal the camera back from him, but I do have an overlay for two cameras. I just don't need to use it right now because right now I only have the one cam. I mean, typically I like painting bigger canvases. Video calls are better than regular. Yeah, he does a lot of like talking on Discord and stuff. And I told him, because I wasn't using my second camera at the time, I told him he could use it for now. Just because taking at least a little sucrose. Isn't that like sugar? Is that glucose? That's not glucose. I don't remember math. I don't remember science. I was not good at science in school. I was good at like reading and writing class and history. Too much makes your heart wear thin sometimes. Interesting. Yeah, my dad had heart problems, so that's good to know, I guess. It's just unnecessary. It's cool on the Apple Watch that I got. I can look at my heart rate. Which is kind of cool. History was okay. You got an A in high school biology. That I'm impressed. I sucked at science, but it's probably 'cause like all my friends were in the same class as me all throughout high school. So I was probably just talking too much or something. Sometimes I take my fingers and check my pulse. I am glad that I got the Apple Watch because then I can just look. I typically know when my heart rate is higher than usual. Hopefully your guys' heart rate isn't too high right now because we're just chilling with the good vibes and the music. Yes, and it literally has a sensor underneath and it's touching like literally right onto the skin. I have ADD, and the reason why I got the Apple Watch was not to check my pulse, but to remind me to do things because I am a very forgetful being. And then that's when I'm going to. That's not halfway, but this is about where I'm gonna start doing a gradient into purple. Just gonna mark it. I'm so glad it's sunny out now. Earlier it was looking kind of gloomy. Hello, hi. I'm literally so happy you're streaming again. Aw, that makes me so happy. You kind of inspired me. Well, you and Zach kind of inspired me to get back. Because it's like, I knew I needed to. I just needed like a little shove. A little yeet off the cliff into streaming again. Can't wait to see you Friday. I'm excited. Let's have a picnic or something. Picnic sounds fun. Good. Every time someone says something in all caps, I always see it as like either super loud or super aggressive. Yes. You know what I mean? I'm also going to start uploading my streams onto YouTube. I am currently recording this stream and it's going to be posted on YouTube after. If you have Streamlabs, you can just record the entire stream and then just post it onto YouTube. This is my aggressive. Yes, I support. Yes. I think maybe our roles have changed. Maybe you're my stream mom now. That's how it is. It'd be like that. Stream bean. That's something string bean. Stream bean. Child. I am child. Anyway. Anyways. There was one time I was painting. You're my stream bean! Yay! But there was this one time I was painting on stream and I didn't realize it, but I was using like a really bright green and it started like doing a weird like green screen effect. Instead of Pog. Instead of Pog Champ, you're my stream bean. I don't know if you were here when I was showing like what the original painting of this one looked like, because I painted this exact, well, not exact same, obviously I've changed it because my style has changed and I've grown as a person and an artist, but literally tearing apart my couch, but before you leave, let me show you what the original painting looks like so that when, oh, you just got here, okay. Before you leave, let me show you, so that you can see. Okay, this one I painted on March 12th, 2020. So a little over a year ago. Can you see? And this one is a lot bigger, and we're gonna make it. Yeah, we're recreating it, but in my current expertise. I still love it. Yeah, that one sold, and I'm upset with myself that I didn't sell it for more, because back then I didn't value myself as an artist, and I sold it for like $40. I should have sold it for like $100, at least. But this one, I'll sell it for more. It's fine. I value myself. Oh, you're so cute. Okay, lurk time. Okay. Okay. Bye. See you later. How are you, Poe? How's life going? How's your weekend? I'm good. Life is life. I decided that I'm going to be, you know, being an artist full time. So a lot of hanging out in this room, a lot of Instagram and watching Netflix, hanging out with my family and stuff. You didn't see me? Yeah, it's been a while. I'm trying to get back in the groove of things. And I know I've been saying that like forever. I'm really bad at keeping up with schedules and stuff. But, you know, now that I've decided that I want to do this full time, I feel like I might be streaming like every other day or something like that. We'll see. We'll see how much art I can produce. That's the pandemic. Yeah, and I'm trying to kind of get out of that. We don't want that. I want to skate more. I want to go outside more. But I also want to stream more. So it's like I have to find the right balance between being inside and being outside. Exciting. Well, no, we don't. What? But yeah, I have a lot of plans for my future. I just have to get there, you know? And if I can do that while being a successful artist and not have to work a job for a major company or anything like that, because I hate that, I'm gonna do it. Okay, so I need to find the pink that I wanted to. Oh, here it is. So this is just called Carousel Pink. I predict, at worst, another 3 years of restrictions before anything gets lifted. Are you talking about, like, mask mandates and stuff? I understand. I can't wait until I can make streaming full-time across the country. The entire U.S. of A. Yes. I would like to see, within the next year into 2022, I would like to see mask mandates be lifted, but I don't think that's gonna happen, unfortunately. But we'll see. Let's keep our hopes up, you know? What's the point of painting if you can't paint beautiful things? Thank you. I really needed the change of space because, like, when I first started streaming, I was painting in a basement and I just felt like kind of trapped, like an animal in a cage or something. I don't know. I felt like I didn't get enough sunlight. I am a plant and I need to photosynthesize. So having the sun and being able to see the train go by and everything, it's just so nice. Yes. Yes. Exactly. Painting gradients is one of my favorite things to paint. But it's also, like, kind of hard to paint as well. Motivation gone, I understand. I think I'm gonna move my setup to a window. Yeah. But it seems like you stream at night mostly, though. So I don't know if that'll help. You know? So to stream more during the day. I love wired connections. What? Talking about computers? Because same, bud. Computers are important. Wow, look at that gradient. Isn't that so nice? Oh, okay, I see what you're saying. We're moving our painting closer. There we go. So nice. Okay. The only thing about the sun... Hold on. There. Okay. The only thing about the sun being in here is that it reflects off the wet paint, and so I have to have it, like, in a certain way. Okay, I'm moving... Show. I see what you're saying. We got 7 people in here? Hi everybody! That's awesome! I'm so happy. That's like not a regular occurrence on my streams. How's everybody's day going? Anything interesting happening? Because you deserve it. I'll hop off for now and let everybody else enjoy. Great work. Alright, well, see you later. Thanks for stopping by. You're always welcome back. I feel special. Watch even tells me that it's time to drink water. You guys don't even have to tell me to hydrate. I just realized that I totally drew a tree branch here. And just painted right over it. It's fine. I'll take a white Posca pen. See, I did another one right there. That's fine. But, I'll take a white Posca pen and draw it over the dry paint later. Thank you. Yes, I know I'm painting sloppily over the lines, but I'll fix it with a Posca pen later, just like to define where the lines actually are. I like layers, you know, I just kind of go for it. Like, I know that I'll be able to fix it later, so it's not too much of a big deal. I ended up doing more of a blue to pink gradient, and I'm completely okay with that. I've been hypnotized by you. All the suffering and pain got me feeling so blue. Cause when it was us, I was never enough. Girl, you got me thinking I was messed up. Pushing me down instead of pulling me up. So tell me what I'm supposed to do just to be alright. Girl, you got me thinking I was messed up. Yeah.
Tell me what I'm supposed to do just to be alright. Girl, you got me thinking I was messed up. Yeah. Pushing me down instead of pulling me up. So tell me what I'm supposed to do just to be alright. Girl, you got me thinking I was messed up.
Okay, this pink is gonna end up getting lighter, I've decided. Going over this because I can't get, like, I keep getting streaks, like, right next to it. Start with the background, and then I'm gonna start adding some clouds and stuff. For the clouds. There's two different curved brushes, two of my favorite brushes. They're both curved. are the big one. For clouds, I would suggest wet the brush first. And I'm just gonna go for it. Just wherever I think a cloud should be, I guess. Dripping. Clouds are so fun to paint. It's like you can just do any shape you want. Whoa. Wet the brush a little bit too much there. Not necessarily like doing the actual colors of the clouds right now, more like a background, and then I'll color them in later. I'm just kind of determining where I want them to be. lot of clouds. I like clouds. Okay. I say just a few more on the bottom and then I'm done. It's clouds. I always go so extra with clouds. Like, I don't know when to stop. They're just so fun. Okay, boop. What do you guys think? Too many clouds? Because too bad. I can't change it now. So for this one, I'm gonna do something kind of similar to this painting, where I did the background with the clouds and the rainbows, just kind of more realistic, and then I did actual line work cartoon style on the front, the foreground. Oh shit. Okay. So yeah. I saw that. Perfect work. Thank you. That's one of my favorite pieces that I've ever done. I'm gonna be sad when it gets sold one day. I'm already really liking how this is turning out. Adventure Time has always been close to my heart, so painting Adventure Time, it's so fun, you know? this cloud is not happy. It's just still wet and just having trouble blending the colors together. Slightly this way so I keep having a hard time seeing the messages because my computer is like right there, and so part of the painting I can't even read the comments because it's cutting off the comments. Thank you. So one thing I like to do when I'm doing clouds, and I do a gradient sky. So for instance, with this one, we have blue to pink. I'll do the clouds, the bottoms, blue, bottoms, pink, like the reverse gradient, if that makes sense. That way you're tying some of the colors in and the overall piece kind of ties together. Like, instead of your eye being brought to, hey there, I like that name. How are you? Welcome in. These colors are popping. Thank you. But yeah, I was just saying as you were coming in here there, I like to do a reverse gradient when it comes to adding clouds to my sky. So I'll put pink in the clouds in the blue area, and then blue in the clouds in the pink area, so that when you're looking at the piece, your eye isn't just caught on one thing, you're looking all over. It's just more, do I want to use the word dynamic? I don't know. More eye-catching. Yeah, how are you doing today? Clouds are one thing I end up working on for a really long time because I want them to look really good. I love painting clouds. I always have fun doing it, because it's like, you can really just do any shape you want. You can be like super creative with it and do funky shapes, because clouds always end up looking like something, don't they? What will you do with the painting when it's finished? I will hang it up in my living room. I have a bunch of paintings that I have been meaning to post on Etsy. So I'll probably post the original on Etsy, and make some prints of it if it turns out looking cool. Thank you for the follow. Mm-hmm. you have Instagram or Etsy, my Instagram is also artspaz, and my Etsy is artspazshop. I'm coming to a close with these clouds, and then I'll start working on the foreground here in a minute. Only one I want to add to is this one right here, and then it just does not seem bright enough to me. We want the clouds to pop like they're 3D. I'm gonna end up coming back to the clouds later, but I want to start on the foreground, so that is what we shall do here. Okay, so we've got this tree going all the way up through here, and what I want to do before I even start on the tree here, I've got Posca pens, acrylic paint pens. And what I personally like to do, before I start painting the foreground, see, I'm kind of messy with my lines. So I take my white, 1.3 millimeter Posca pen, and I just rewrite those lines so that when I do paint over it, the parts that were blue, because if I were to just paint over it right on top of the blue, you'd be able to kind of see some of the blue through it. So reiterating those lines makes it easier for me to just only have to do one coat of paint and not have to paint over it multiple times. So, because if everything's just white, it's a lot easier to just go ahead and just paint right on there. And that way, I also know where my lines are, and I'm not just kind of, like, eyeballing it, having to just guess. So still see my pencil lines, but I'll just do something like that. If it's a lot of space that I kind of like painted over, I'll write the line with my Posca pen and then go back in with white paint, because I don't want to waste my Posca pen ink, because then I'll just have to go buy another one sooner, and I already have a lot of paint, white paint, so. Thank you. That's still wet, so I'm just gonna skip right over that, but you can still see the lines from the pencil, but I'm just gonna go over it anyways, just to make sure that it's a clear line. Shit. Okay. Now for the tree. Trying to be careful because I know that the clouds are still wet and I don't want to smudge them. Laughing. Yeah, sorry, I said a cuss word. Oh gosh. Okay. So now what I'm gonna do is go in just some basic white paint. I'm glad I'm not the only one dropping my brushes and things. Dude, there's so many stains on this carpet from me dropping my paint brushes with paint on them. It's bad. Okay, so I'm just gonna use a small square brush. I'll show you. Just a little tiny brush. And go in those spaces where I carved out or whatever spots. So, I don't know if you want to be called Marzipan or Badger, very short, but, what medium do you use? I'm always interested to hear about other artists and, like, what kind of art they do.
Difference doesn't mean anything bad.
Marzipan? Okay. Thank you for the follow! You paint with oils. I have never used oils. I have been painting with acrylics since I was 12. Or since I was 10. It's been 12 years, but I've been painting with acrylics since I was 10. And I love it. I think it's just because that's what I'm used to. I'm also a very impatient person, so I feel like if I were to work with oils, I would be impatient for it to dry. Because I like doing like layering and stuff, like see how that just immediately dried and I could just do the next layer. Hey Poe, how you doing? I am good, how are you? You're surviving. I feel that. This is very nice work, thank you. I'm actually recreating a piece that I did about a year ago. I can show it to you guys again if you want me to, but channel hopping around the states. Well, currently you're in Ohio. Hello.
You're one of a kind.
Ohio. Yeah, exactly. Yes, I'm doing a little channel hopping tonight too. I need more art streamers to follow. I feel like I can never find, like, let me say specifically, I guess, like, more traditional art streamers. Because I feel like everybody's doing digital art, and I want to see some painting. Show me some acrylic. Show me some watercolor. I want to see something different. I don't even have setup. I do digital sometimes. Yeah. But I don't have the setup to stream it, and even so, I like painting more. So. But yeah, I'll definitely follow both of you guys back, because I would love to see you guys paint and draw literally anything. Anything that's not digital, because I want to see something different. And no offense to people with digital, I do like digital. I just am interested in seeing something different, if that makes sense. I do have some digital streamers that I watch. Nice! I do a lot of drawing myself. I just don't stream it. And if I do stream drawing, it's on a canvas to get ready to paint. Like, my whole sketchbook is just full of drawings that I eventually turned into paintings. I'm just that addicted to painting, I can't stop. I'll draw something and I'll be like, oh, that would look good as a painting, let's do it. Every time. I think it's nicer to see someone interacting with the art directly, right? Like, you can't see their pencil or their pen. You just see some lines moving. I get that. Like, when it comes to digital. Yeah, I've always been a very hands-on person when it comes to art. I like being able to hold the pencil and dip my paint in, all that kind of stuff. Yeah. We've got 7 viewers in here right now. I love that. That makes me so happy. I usually only have like, I don't know, 3. I feel special. So I'm gonna let the white dry a little bit, and then I'm gonna start working on painting this tree here. I might as well paint Finn's hat because it's white anyways, so we want it to be to stand out. Streaming, I love to share the support around to traditional artists. That's awesome. I love to hear that. Do you have like a Discord or anything like that? Because once I'm done streaming, I'll check out your channel and stuff. Both of you guys that popped in here. in a community Discord, fairly small. 220 people, that's more than I have on my Discord. That's a lot. You tend to start streaming, but you've been saying that. Well, yeah, I have been, like, procrastinating streaming. Just, I don't know why. I used to stream, like, a lot more than I do now. This is, like, my first time streaming in a month or so. But now that I'm, you know, doing art full time and literally just sitting here and painting all day, might as well stream it, right? Might take a week off work and just sort it all out. Yeah, I love that. Headset is starting to hurt. Loosen this real quick. Hold on. Your headphones are about to die. It's probably telling. What time is it where you're at? Are you in the UK? I've always wanted to travel to different countries. We are in UK, yeah. Nice. Yeah, maybe you should go sleep and then come back. Yeah, I'll be here. You can see me tomorrow at 10 o'clock at night. I'm gonna need new paints soon. I'm running out. One thing I love about Twitch is I feel like so many people get connected. Like, you meet people from across the globe, and it's so fascinating. I've got a few people I need to drop in on, so I'll go lurk mode for now. Alright, see you later. Thanks for popping in, and thanks for the follow. Bye. The world does feel smaller since I found Twitch. Smaller? The world is so big. Like, imagine how many people you can meet. I think it feels bigger. Because I feel like I'm just in my little corner of the world, and then you get on the internet and then you meet so many people from all over the place. Okay, I'm switching brushes because this one's too big. The tiny branches. You know what? Nope, not using that one either. I like this long, skinny brush. I often speak to people in Portugal now. I think they're similar time zone. And in the US, the evenings, the early mornings. Yeah, I end up seeing people from like crazy different time zones. Like, there's a guy who I think it's like when my stream is, it's like 5 a.m. for him. Yeah, same. Like, I now know like what the UK time difference is. And I didn't know that before I started streaming. And that's the only reason I knew where you were at when you told me what time it was. So I was like, 5 hours. Gotta be UK. Yeah, I end up, I think somebody from Germany was in here one time, Brazil, Canada a lot. Yeah, I love meeting new people and talking to new people. It's exciting. It's interesting. Yeah, I think it's great as well because we all have different access to the brands of paints. Yes. Like, I get mine from a art store that I think is only in, not the Northeast. I mean, I guess Northeast. So it's awesome to see how they paint with them. Yeah. Yeah, I get my paint like from a specific art shop that only makes that specific brand of paint, which is kind of cool. So they've got this tree coming through, and then there's a table that they built around the tree, which I think is kind of cool. So, yeah. Yeah, my dude, if you need to sleep. So the U.S. used a lot of gambling. I don't know what you're trying to say. I'm sorry. are you using your headset? Just died. Yeah, go to sleep. I think you're talking about paint brands, right? Because I use Liquitex. This is what I use. Liquitex, and then I use a brand that's basically exactly the same thing, but it's Blick, which is the art store that I go to. Yeah, those are like the two brands. Oh, I also use what's this called? Abstract, and it's in like a little tube thing, which is kind of cool. Well, not tube, it's like a bag. You have that brand? Yeah. I only started using it recently because it's pretty cheap. Yeah, it's pretty cheap and it's pretty good. I like it. I think it's only like $4.29 per little baggie. Where like the Liquitex is, I think, closer to $6. And it's the same amount. Like, let's see. This is 4 ounces. Yep, 4 ounces. I want the ends to be like curved like they are in Adventure Time, so I'm gonna fix that. Catch you another day. Enjoy the rest of your painting. Alright, sleep well. And thanks for popping in and thanks for the follow. Gonna end up stopping stream soon anyways. Alright. Get back out the two colors I used to mix the tree. Okay, I'm gonna say this side is where it's coming from.
Ashes to ashes falling alone. Two and stone demise. Ashes to ashes, where do we go? Yeah, where do we go? And pride forsaken both of us. Always thought that we would get it right. We've been fighting 9 to 5. Always thought that you'd be by my side. Oh,
let that dry a little longer. Probably gonna end up popping off here soon and getting something to eat because I am getting hungry. I feel like since a year ago, because that's when I did the original of this painting, I feel like I have gotten better at shading. So I'm interested to see what the difference is when this product is, when the finished product, when I finish it, I can't speak. I'm excited to see what it looks like when I'm done, shading wise. Tired.
It was all a big mistake, never meant to miss the date. I was caught up with my friends, I forgot that we had plans. So the roses on the floor and found the champagne by the door. All my favorite things, they were there except for you. You were gone. Phone. Called you like a thousand times, you saw my name.
coming along. Oh, you know what I just realized? I forgot this. Earlier, I painted a tree branch coming off in this direction, and I completely painted over it. So, I'm just gonna... come up with something random, I guess. Maybe I'll make this one, yeah, and then this is like, yeah, I like that. I've almost been live for 2 hours. That's crazy. You can see the sunlight. Here, I'm gonna fix that actually. Hold on. Off in about 5 minutes and eat and stretch my legs, and then maybe I'll get back on later. We'll see. Maybe. But for now, I think the last thing I'm gonna do is just paint this backpack green, and then I will call it a day. Yeah, I'm so glad that so many people hopped on today. It was crazy. Like, 7 people, like, twice. There were 7 people. I never get that many people. It makes me really happy. I just put way too much green down. It's fine. Yeah, we all know Finn's backpack is green. And the bottom part is a slightly darker green. Alright, I think it's time for me to take a break. So, thank you guys, everybody who stuck around till the end. I might be back later, but if not, I'll be back finishing this another day. So, see you guys, bye! Have a good night!